Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to use autocomplete boilerplate code in HTML in Visual Studio Code. So let's get started. So for this purpose we won't be requiring any extension. Okay, so here you can see I'm in the extensions and I'm literally having zero extensions installed. So first thing, just open a folder. Okay, so here you can see I'm having a folder named as HTML. Okay, so after opening a folder, here you'll be having an icon to create a file called as new file. Just select that and let me just name the file as first, and most important thing, you need to specify the extension .html. okay, just specify the extension and hit enter. So once you do this, at the bottom here you'll be having this thing called as HTML. okay, select language mode, and if you don't have here anything, you need to just click on this and you'll be getting this select language mode, and you need to select for HTML. okay, so HTML is here, you need to just select this. So once you are done with this, you need to type the exclamation mark, okay, which is shift and the number one. Okay, that is exclamation mark. So just press shift and number one and you'll be getting something like this emit abbreviation. So if I just select this, I'll be getting this boilerplate code of HTML. So I'll be getting this 11 lines of code within a flash without need of any extension. And when it comes to autocomplete, Visual Studio Code provides automatic autocomplete and IntelliSense to HTML code. So here you can see that I can just go with H1 and I can just type something over here and I can just go to the next line, and if I type H, you'll be getting the list of tags that begin with H, and if I type I, I'll be getting all the list of tags that begin with I also. So I think IntelliSense is by default in Visual Studio Code, and do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorials in HTML, JavaScript, C++, Python. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.